12 distinct projects, one for every month of a year we'd like to forget but should remember. Catch a glimpse of where we've been and what we've covered in 2020 on this 13th edition of ETV.